Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we have a really exciting video. We're gonna be doing a Dollarama haul. I love doing Dollarama hauls. They're so much fun. This is my first one I'm doing for YouTube. I do them for my Snapchat all the time. If you know, you know. Jordan and I just walked to the Dollarama since we just moved into our new place. We need so much stuff. So we did spend $62, yes, at the Dollarama. So I'm gonna show you guys what I got. Now, if you guys enjoy this video, make sure you do subscribe and hit that like button and then tell your friends to watch my videos if you think they'd like it. First item we got, parchment paper. Pretty self-explanatory. Second thing, saran wrap. Also, it's called apparently cling wrap. I've never called it that before. Next thing, I got this fake flower. I have a little vase in the kitchen right now that just has nothing in it. So I thought, well, I don't have real flowers, we'll just have to deal with a fake one. And then we got some of these J cloths. We really like these because they're kind of like a reusable paper towel almost. And then you can use them, wash them, and then throw them out if they get really grimy. Okay, lots of kitchen items. Next thing we got is this little storage shelf. It says it's called a cutting board storage, but we've been trying to store our like our baking sheets upright, so we're gonna place those in here so they don't fall. So yeah, really like this item. I'll let you guys know if it actually works, if our baking sheets actually stay up. Okay, we also got these little adhesive hooks. So right now we don't really have anywhere to hang like a wet cloth after we use it in the kitchen. So we're just gonna stick these on the inside of our cupboard, and when we're done, you know, like washing the cupboards as we do, we'll just hang them here so they don't get like stinky and we don't have to keep them like on the sink or anything. Next thing we got is some garlic powder. Dollar store is a really good spot to buy your spices. Also got onion powder. Oh, I like this item. So this is a stainless steel sponge holder. So that's what it looks like right there. And it has like the little suction cup. So we're gonna put this on the inside of our sink, and then we're gonna put our sponge that has the soap in it, and then we'll be able to set it in here instead of just, because right now we actually just set it down in the sink. Another little great kitchen find. Oh, I really like this item. This is just a little pot for my plants. Right now I have lots of plants. I don't love their pots, so a little white marble action, we don't hate it. And it's like, it's a fairly good size. And then we just picked up some of these lunch bags, they're called, and we're gonna use them for our compost because we've been putting the compost in our freezer and we just wanted some smaller bags. We got those. Oh, and now we're getting into my favorite things that we got. Okay, so in our kitchen, we have like a really big drawer that we keep like all of our utensils, and it's actually like, it's so big. I think it's like, it's gotta be at least 3 feet long. It's really deep. Right now we just have a bunch of loose stuff in there. So we got these organizers, these bamboo ones. These are generally meant for cutlery. So we'll probably fill one with cutlery. And then the second one, I think we might try to take some of these out and like put the larger kitchen items in here, and also like maybe some spices in through here. Don't worry, you guys, I'll insert a clip if once I get this all set up. And then we also got these bamboo foil containers. So like basically you would take your aluminum foil roll and put it in there, and then you'll be able to cut it, or your saran wrap, and then you just throw out the boxes. So then it's like nice and organized. So I'm looking forward to trying this out. And also these are more, I think, marketed for school supplies. We got two of these, and yeah, we're gonna play around with how big it is, but it's a really massive drawer, so I think some kind of configuration will be able to make this work. We looked online, and the only one we could find that actually fit our drawer perfectly was $120, so each of these were like $4 at each, which is kind of expensive for the dollar store, but I mean, 20 versus 120, if this actually works, I'll be really happy with. Because we almost were like, oh, we should just do it. This is a before of our drawer. And here's an after. It actually looks so much better. Love it. And then we got some good old paper towel. Classic. And then we got some Dawn dish soap. And I think that's everything. This wasn't from the dollar store, but on our walk, we also picked up caramel syrup from Starbucks. Emma told me you could get this, and I'm gonna make my own iced coffees. Really excited about this as well. And the last item I did get was this reusable bag, and I thought it was a dollar, but I just checked my receipt, and it was only 34 cents. Just feeling really happy with all the stuff that we got tonight. Thank you guys so much for watching. This was a lot of fun. Make sure you subscribe so you'll see all my new videos. I try to post every Monday at 7 p.m. Sorry I missed you guys last week. The move has been really crazy, and we built so much IKEA furniture last week, so you guys will be seeing that sometime coming up on my channel. I will catch you guys on the next one.